like this is a wonderful program. These are some wonderful students. They are talented. As I said, I made an announcement last week. I said they are talented, they are educated, they look good.
Yes.
Let's give them another hand. Up here. So I want each one of the students to tell a little something about themselves. You have their names, again, your school, a little of your background, where you're from, and anything that you think that we should know. Let's start, okay, just start on the sun. It's really getting
hello. My name is Rayshawn Bloom again. I'm a student at Clark Brown University, a sophomore, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm a music major of Clark Brown University Music Department, and I've been playing trumpet for 2 years now.
Graduate of Mars Brown College, 2011. My doors are still open. We still have quality students. So. I was a music business major and, from Atlanta. And, man, that was
once again, my name is Andrew Cox. I am a senior music major from Detroit, Michigan. I am a double emphasis music major at Morehouse. I concentrate in voice and choral conducting. And this is my last year.
Hello, everyone. My name is Desmond Thompson from Washington, D.C. I am a junior vocal performance major at Clark Atlanta University. And I'm also a part of the Clark Atlanta Philharmonic Society, which on Tuesday, February 26th, we will be having a Strictly Moses Hogan concert. So it'd be really nice if you can see a lot of these faces.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to thank you once again for all being here. My name is Sasha Hall. I'm a senior Clark Atlanta University music major, music ranging in voice, composition, and piano. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. And
she was my coordinator to getting these students.
Thank you. A little interesting fact, I was a part of the Philharmonic Society at one point, and now I'm a part of the Spelman College Belief Club. So once again, thank you all for being here. Letricia Henson. I've been here before several times at Friendship, singing with the Inspirational Choir. I'm a graduate of Spelman College. I also graduated from Piedmont College very recently this past summer with my master's. I'm a music teacher in the public school system. I've been fortunate to work with Dr. Willis on her opera company, AmeriColor. Also, I'm a member of the Atlanta Opera Chorus, and I'm presently involved in the Arts Leaders of Atlanta, a mentoring program, where I'm a part of the class of 2012 to 2013, and I look forward to coming back here as Friendship as always. Thank you.
Let me just share just a few more facts about Ms. Henson. In 2007, she toured internationally with the Mark Norwood Spiritual Ensemble in Italy and the Atlanta Opera's European Tour of Porgy and Bess in the summer of 2008 and fall of 2009. The tour covered Paris, France, Granada, Spain, and Luxembourg. She recently directed and starred in the theatrical stage play, Mrs. Roosevelt and I, with the Young Voices, with New Visions Short Play Fest. Her honors include past finalist for Fine Arts Teacher of the Year, the award for Outstanding Performer at the Georgia Music Teacher Association's Voice Competition, the Edward Lynn Memorial Award for the Best Stage Presence Award, for presence and award from the Pro-Mozart Society of Atlanta, Emily Spivey, Music Scholar at Clayton State University, and Ford Teacher Scholar at Spelman College. We cannot let you leave without giving you a little something to show our appreciation. And this little token, this is just a token. We cannot pay you any amount of money for what you have done today. But we do have something that we want to share. We have a certificate. And as I call your name, would you please come forward and receive your certificate and your gift? Church Certificate of Appreciation. This certificate is awarded to, in this case, Desmond Thompson, in recognition of your performance in the Atlanta University Center Students Concert of Vocal and Instrumental Music written by African American composers, Sunday, February 24, 2013, and is signed by Emil L. McCall, Sr., our interim pastor, and Melvin Webb, the president of Melvin Webb, president of the Adult Fellowship. Would you like to?